Hebrews chapter 6, which says that we are not laying the foundation again about the elementary teachings. It says that, therefore, let us leave the elementary teachings about Christ and go on to maturity, not laying again the foundation of repentance from the acts that lead to death and of faith in God, instructions about baptisms, the laying on of hands, the resurrection of the dead, the eternal judgment, and God permitting, we will do so. Yes, God has permitted, because it is not the will of God that any should perish, but that all of us should come to the knowledge.